Hello, everyone. Imagine you're a manager at the dispatching department of a shipping company. You have some requests as parcels that are coming, and they should be delivered or picked up. And you're responsible for designing a set of vehicles to ship all the parcels or requests that are coming to your company. And in order that you need to maximize your service covering by considering some parameters like the demand of those customers, the road traffic in a map, the location of the vehicles, the customers. And this is a simple example of vehicle routing problem. Why this problem is important? Because it can be applied in many different real world applications, like, as I said, shipping companies, transportation, robot coworkers in warehouses, and more interestingly, in the autonomous vehicle taxis, for example. And there are some big challenges in this problem. As I said, the big problem here is the amount of information that the decision maker need to consider, and also the large number of possible actions that he needs to test and find the best one, the optimal one, based on that. So what I'm doing in my PhD is to think that I know that a decision maker is responsible to see everything, consider every features of all customers, all vehicles, locations, everything, and decide for everyone. So I was thinking that maybe that we can have, instead of having a giant decision maker, we can have several smaller decision maker, one for each vehicle that decide for only that vehicle. So in this case, each decision maker, each smaller decision maker, only see all the information needs for is necessary for that vehicle and decide for itself. So in this way, we decrease the amount of information that it is required, and also we reduce a lot the number of possible actions for each vehicle. So in this way, we need to also take care about the communication and collaboration, because it's a game that needs to be cooperative. So we design a mechanism to collaborate, and this one. Yeah, sorry.